Hi, welcome to an Arduino step-by-step course by Robojax. This is the solid state relay. So what solid state relay is? Solid state relay is a type of switch built on a solid state devices such as triac, thyristor, transistor, and other semiconductors. Instead of mechanical switch, internally it has electronic components that act as a switch, and the two pins that are needed to be switched will be internally electronically connected. They are made such that this can work with AC, and they do not have polarity in here. There are many brands, but one of the famous ones is Omron, and these usually have a lower current rating of 2 ampere at 250 volts. And this is a module that has a relay and all the connectors ready. We can use it with Arduino. You can get the module with two relay, and also there'll be 4, 8, and even 16. You can get them. Both of these have advantages and disadvantages. This has a very longer life and low current consumption, and that makes it very suitable for application that needs to run on battery. Component, there is no mechanical or motion or contacts. That's why the life of this one is much longer than this type of relay, which has coil and contacts. And also in terms of current consumption, when this operates, this needs very little current. I will provide you the data sheet, you can look at it. This one has advantage of, also this one can handle large amount of current. For example, this can handle 2 ampere load, and this can handle up to 10 ampere load at even 250 volts. So this will be 2.5 kilowatt, while this one can handle about 400 watts. The disadvantage is that this cannot handle high amount of current or load. This disadvantage of this one is because it's mechanical, the life expectancy of this one is much lower, and when the contacts join and disconnect, it creates spark and slowly degrades the quality of this, and finally this will give up. And this one also needs more energy to operate, and it's not preferred to operate with the battery, especially on portable devices. The model that we are working on with is G3MB, and at the end it will have different variation like 202P, 202PL, and they just define the voltage. For example, 202P works with, they have 5 volts version, 12 and 24. I'll provide you the link for this data sheet in case if you need further information. Operation, usage, and control of this with Arduino is exactly the same as the relay with the magnetic winding, except that the current rating of these are much lower with comparing to the other relays. And in case if you want to use the solid state relay without the module, the pin have been labeled here as 1, 2, 3, and 4. And this is from the data sheet. Pin 3 and pin 4 is for the input. Pin 3 is the positive pin. Pin 4 is the negative. Pin 1 and 2 is for the load. Here is a solid state relay wiring diagram, exactly the same as the regular relay. Channel 1 or input have been connected to pin 2. The middle pin is ground, have been connected to the ground. The left pin is plus DC, have been connected to 5 volts. The two other wires on this side will be connected as shown here for your AC load. This is a tabletop AC bulb, and this is the plug that you plug it into the wall and the device will turn on and off. And I have cut one of the wires of this, twisted them and solder them, and this will be connected to relay. And the job of relay is to connect this and turn on the light, and this connected to turn off the light. This is the wiring. From this side, this has been connected to 5 volts. The middle pin is ground, have been connected to the ground. The last pin, which is the input, have been connected to pin 2 of Arduino. The two wires here from the AC bulb that I have been connected to these two terminals. If you found this tutorial helpful, please thumb up and also click on the subscribe on the right side in the lower corner. I really appreciate it. Let me explain the code. This is the exact code that I've just shown you in the previous lecture. Relay pin is a variable of type integer. We have assigned pin 2, so we will be connecting our relay to pin 2. Inside the setup, we have to define the pin 2 relay pin as an output. After this, we go through the loop. We will try to turn the relay on and turn it off, and subsequently, the relay will turn on and turn off the bulb. And we use digital write, relay pin low. Because our relay is low trigger, this will turn on our relay. And then we will wait for a second when it's turned on. After that, we use digital write relay pin high. This will turn off the relay. In this line, we will wait for 2 seconds, and the loop continues like that. Here the code is running now, and the relay turns on. As you can see, there is an LED also showing you the status of the relay. There is no click or sound. It's very just quiet because this is solid state. And currently it's 1 second on and 2 seconds off. That's longer. Changed it now to 200 milliseconds, 200 milliseconds. I've changed the code, so this is the same code, 200 milliseconds on, 200 milliseconds off, and the same thing repeated, and the third time we turn it on for 2 seconds and then 1 second off. So this will make 2 quick blink, 1 long blink, and then comes back. This is connected, 1 long blink, and then 2 quick, 1 long. And you can play with this whatever way you want this to be turned on and off.
Please make sure to subscribe by clicking at the subscribe button in here.